Tyler?
No, not really.
What's up?
I don't know. I feel so divorced from the world. I've lost touch with the world. Do you know that song by Mahler? I've lost track of the world.
No.
It's one of the most beautiful, saddest songs ever written. I can almost hear it now. Can you hear it? Oh, it's gone now. What, did you hear it?
I think so.
It resonated right through the whole building.
Hmm.
Where are we?
In the armory, Taylor.
The armory, Taylor. It sounds so heavy and ponderous. The armory.
Nikola Tesla perceived the Earth as a conductor of acoustical resonance.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Can you explain it to me?
No, not really.
I know. Let's pretend this coffee is champagne.
Why would we do that?
Well, to celebrate life. You know, to like the rich, elegant people do. The classy people.
I prefer coffee, simple working man's coffee.
Oh, you're so provincial, Bill. Do you know what your problem is?
What?
You know, joie de vivre.
I don't.
No, and besides this, coffee is awful.
Oh. Yeah, you're right. It really is bad, isn't it?
Dreadful. I propose a toast.
So what should we toast?
Oh, God. Paris. In the 1920s, Josephine Baker, Le Moulin Rouge. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Ça va, papa.
Also, New York in the 70s, in the late 70s.
Really? All right.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Delicieuse, isn't it?
Oh, champagne, nectar of the gods. Is that all you're having for lunch, is a coffee and a cigarette? It's not very healthy.
We had lunch earlier.
We did?
We're on a break here, a coffee break here.
Oh, how depressing. Oh. How long is our break anyway?
Well, we have about 10 minutes and it's nearly over now.
Ooh. Oh, say it isn't true. Well?
What?
I ask you to say it isn't true.
Say what isn't true?
Oh, never mind. Anyway, I have to have a nap. So call me when the break is over.
Well, you have like 2 minutes or less for your nap. Taylor.